Hello everyone, please solve this assignment and write your answer into the comment box.